So could his carrying case be this helmet? Huh? There's something inside.
Oh! Mister! Those are the instructions I dropped! So this is where I dropped it. Thank goodness you found it.
Why would you put something so valuable in a thing like this?
Because no one would ever think there's treasure stuffed inside a Shinra helmet. That's something we call street smarts in the slums. Now, it looks like we've got everything we need. Aerith might start getting impatient, mister. All right, I'm out of here.
Huh? You're not coming with me?
I know when to give people privacy. Hey, let's collect materials again soon. If we look throughout Midgar, we might find all kinds of different stuff. See ya!
All right, I should go. I've been keeping Aerith waiting too long.
Welcome back, Zack. Looks like you got the materials. Okay, let's start making the wagon. Wow, it looks really good. The materials are matching perfectly. What I expected.
Really? I think it's fine. It's all about the flowers anyway.
I want the nicer one.
Stop being so picky.
A tiny little wish. That's all.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
There are new developments.
What?
Headquarters, now.
Work stuff?
Sadly.
Here.
Legions of monsters have spawned near a regional Mako reactor. The workers have all gone missing. Local soldier operatives have also vanished. The company is dispatching additional operatives to investigate the matter. You and I, that is.
Roger that.
What's wrong?
Well, you know. I thought you found something out about that other matter.
The missing operatives were the ones tracking Lazard.
What?
Also, they had reported a strange pod-like device in the area.
Is that Hollanders?
Probably the same device that was stolen in Lodeoheim.
Meaning?
Lazard, Hollander,
and Genesis?
We'll have to go see them.
Let's go.
First, go to the soldier floor. We'll depart as soon as you and the rest of the men are ready to go.
Understood.
Our orders are to investigate the reactor. They mention nothing of old friends. Depending on what happens, I may abandon Shinra. Until then, I'll remain loyal to Soldier.
No one's coming.
Hey, Zack. I heard you're going on a new assignment with Sephiroth. I'm being sent to Fort Condor to inspect the reactor. I guess it's goodbye.
Yeah. Goodbye, huh?
Huh? Does saying goodbye to me make you that sad? Ah, right. You must really be in love, Zack. Hey, you still have time, right? Go see her before you leave. Don't worry about it. I'll explain everything to Sephiroth for you.
Soldier the way you are now!
Sorry, sir.
You don't.
You better...
What's going on? You're not a familiar face. Are you a rookie third class? I'm Zack, by the way, yeah?
Yes. I just joined Soldier last month, but it's like I can't do anything right. That's why he was...
Hey, now.
You're... But he said I'd be thrown out if I screw up the...
Oh, come...
I know...
You're so wishy-washy. Tell you what, I'll go on your next mission.
What?
Just...
Yeah.
Naturally formed materia are extreme. A mock, it doesn't. Soldiers sometimes.
Activating combat mode.
Right there!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Take that! The end!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
Activating combat mode.
Got him! Later!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Yes, we have yet to win against you in training. But I know the reason why. It's the budget disparity between soldier and security. I hear the science department performs enhancement procedures on you. We in security don't depend on medical enhancements. Budget negotiations have borne fruit. Director Heidegger has authorized us to test new weapons in combat. There is no way we will lose to you now.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Oh
conflict
yeah!
Resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict
oh, yeah.
Resolved.
Even with new water, very weak.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode. Combat mode. Conflict resolved. Yeah. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Yeah. Combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Coming first is not easy. prove your honor.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Warm up's over.
Concentrate.
Thank you.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
You face Crescent Unit's first spear, Primus. You shall not go any further.
Activating combat mode.
You face Crescent.
Activating combat mode.
You face Crescent Unit seconds.
Activating combat mode.
Bringing out the big guns.
Is this the end?
You face Crescent.
Activating combat mode. Resolved.
you for
dog!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Is it that weird?
Well, you just look so different, Zack.
Maybe I should change it back.
No, no. It looks good, really.
Right? Right?
But I still can't get used to it.
Come on. Give me a break here.
Better run for it!
Good luck.
Thanks. Conflict resolved.
you're done with work already?
No, I was given a big task, and I have to leave Midgar for a bit.
How long is a bit?
Don't know.
I see. Can I call you?
Of course! And don't worry, I'll be done and back in no time.
Hey, can we start now?
What?
Filling the slums with lots of flowers.
Yeah, it's looking really cute.
You think people will buy? Nobody's coming.
Now, they're coming. We just need to have a little more patience.
I think maybe the wagon isn't all that cute. Oh, a customer!
Hey, you there! Need flowers? Just for you, 10 gil a pop. These are real flowers, mind you. Don't miss out. Aerith, this customer's offering 5 gil.
Sure, any price is fine.
No, we need to be aggressive. I'll counter with 7 gil, no less.
But the customer just left.
I'm sorry, Aerith.
Sorry, but why? I'm having a great time. Oh, look, Zack, another customer.
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of the surveillance.
You're the only one I can depend on. Hey, why are you laughing? I'm counting on you.
Oh, welcome back. You're in luck. Sephiroth hasn't arrived yet. So, will you wait for him here?